The Chinese President Xi Jinping has met the visiting U.S. National Security Advisor Jake Sullivan in an indication of warmer ties between the two countries. Mr. Sullivan has been in Beijing for high-level talks for 3 days. He said America had deliberately tried to increase diplomatic contact with China over the last 2 years. His trip to Beijing is seen as that part of that continuing effort to create more dialogue and reduce tensions between the two countries, with the White House wanting to avoid any miscommunication that could lead to conflict in the region. Well, the Chinese president said his country was committed to maintaining its relations with the United States.
While great changes have taken place in the two countries and in China-US relations, China's commitment to a goal of a stable, healthy and sustainable China-US relationship remains unchanged. Its principle in handling the relationship based on mutual respect, peaceful coexistence and win-win cooperation remains unchanged. Its position on firmly safeguarding the country's sovereignty, security and development interests remains unchanged, and its efforts to carry forward the traditional friendship between the Chinese and American people remain unchanged.
President Xi, well, Mr. Sullivan held a news conference after his meetings. Here's what he said.
The most important thing and a core part of my extended engagement with Director Wong, not just here, but in multiple meetings dating back to the beginning of last year, is overall responsible management of this relationship so that competition doesn't veer into confrontation or conflict. That is ongoing work. And being able to reach the end of President Biden's administration with the relationship on a stable basis, even though we have areas of difference and areas of difficulty, this is something we will work towards.
Our China correspondent Laura Bicker told us more about the two main issues to come out of the news conference.
The first, I would say, is the fact that there's going to be a call between President Xi and President Biden in the coming weeks. That could lay the groundwork for one final meeting between the two. And Mr. Sullivan, during the press conference, when pressed by one of my questions, said, look, there are opportunities for the two to meet, and it is very possible that they will. So that's one last meeting between the leaders of these two superpowers before President Biden leaves the White House. And that kind of secures his legacy, I think. I think he wants to be known as someone who has tried to bring alliances across Asia together and work with China where possible, where diplomacy is possible. I think the second thing that's come out of it is that Jake Sullivan has been the first Biden aide to meet with a top military general here in China.